far looks very cute. I really like it. But let's see how this thing goes on.
Okay, I'm going to open this part.
This is the first bag I ever purchased from Coach. But based on what I see here, I'm very satisfied with my purchase. This looks very like good quality. Have a little pocket in the back, and also the magnetic thing is working very well. Like anytime I open it up and leave it, it's closing by itself, so that says a lot. And it's have a little pocket in the front, and then inside of it is looks very good to me. And then it's have another packet in the back with the zipper. It's great to having to keep in your credit card. A little bit smaller structure coming in, which is in a foreign language. And then we have the logo of Coach inside also. Looks very nice. I'm gonna see. And then for the shape, it's have 7 holes to adjust it based on your height. I'm gonna open up this. Okay, so I think this is how you're supposed to do it. Voila. Okay, now I want to test it out to see how much of this stuff I can fit in this bag. You see easily I have a lot of, so I have a lot of spot here. Probably all of them gonna go there. So I have a bigger wallet with me. I want to see if I can fit this one there, because when I use my other crossbody bag, I cannot take this one with me. And then this is usually the stuff I have with me. My credit card, maybe I'm gonna put it inside of this bag, this pocket in the back side. And then my lipstick in the front. Usually I don't think we need all of them. My little mirror, I always take it with me. I'm gonna keep it inside of there. My earbud. I think I still can fit all of them here, but realistically, probably not really. It's not gonna be very easy. So I'm gonna remove this one, and instead of that, just maybe you need to use a small wallet like this, a card holder. So I'm gonna put that one in the pocket that has a zip. And then my car fob, my bag, and my phone. And now I can't even put this one there. So like you see, I could fit all of the stuff inside of this little bag. I like the color because I can really match it with many different color of my outfit. So this is one way you can wear it, or I can do it like a crossbody bag. And then I also can wear it just like that, which I think is gonna be very cute and looks nice.